Many people are concerned now about coronavirus infection. And I have a lot of questions from my friends whether they can use homeopathy for prevention. Currently, there is no specific prophylaxis for coronavirus infection. There are only non-specific prophylactic measures like washing hands, wearing masks, avoiding contact with infected people. There is no vaccine yet, and by conservative estimate, it will not be available until probably the end of the year. Is there such thing as homeopathic prophylaxis? Yes, homeopathy can be used as a second-line preventive measure, considering that you follow traditionally required prophylactic measures. In fact, homeopathy had been used successfully for prophylaxis of infectious epidemic diseases in the past, especially before the advent of sanitation, antibiotics, and vaccination. For example, Samuel Hahnemann, the father of homeopathy, successfully used belladonna in the epidemic of scarlet fever. In modern time, this preventive approach on a large scale was successfully implemented in India during epidemic outbreaks of Japanese encephalitis, chikungunya, and dengue fever. The thing is that each epidemic has its own constellation of peculiar symptoms common to all affected patients. Homeopaths choose the remedy whose toxicologic picture matches this constellation of symptoms. Traditionally, this remedy suitable for prophylaxis of this particular epidemic infection is referred to as Genus Epidemicus. My teachers and friends, Indian homeopaths, Drs. Sachindra and Bhavisha Joshi, recommend remedy Arsenicum Album as the Genus Epidemicus for prevention during current coronavirus epidemic. Arsenicum Album, 30C, twice a day for 4 days. Remember, if you still develop symptoms, please follow traditional diagnostic and treatment paths established by local health authorities. Take care and stay healthy.